I chose this song because it relates greatly to what was happening during the time of the Great Depression, as well as the lyrics